Ja, Otje, we kunnen het in het Nederlands doen, of niet?
Ja, ik denk ik kan alles verstaan, maar praten, ja, een beetje.
Een beetje. Morgen is een finale, wederom een finale tegen FC Twente. Hoe is de sfeer in de groep?
I think yeah, the atmosphere is very good. Yeah, last Sunday was a very good game of us against Sparta. We played very good. We won, so the week is easier. Yeah, I think we got now more confidence. And of course, we want to win tomorrow.
Je hebt nu een aantal wedstrijden gespeeld na je blessure. Hoe vind je je eigen spel tot nu toe?
I think I'm now fit for 2.5 months now, almost 3 months. Yeah, of course I feel better and better now. Of course I know I can do better. Also the team, we can do better as a team. And now we want to focus on the good things, how we played, like for example on Sunday. And now we want to move on and try to play good and to get more points.
Ja, we vechten tegen degradatie. Ja, dat is wel nieuw voor jou, of niet?
Yeah, of course. When you play for Bayern 3 years, you always play at the top. Yeah, now it's my first season to play. For the degradatie. And yeah, of course. Now we know we have to fight. And I think we got players who can fight, also players who can play football. So both is possible for us. And I think if you look on Sunday, last Sunday, we did both good. We fought and we played good football. So yeah, as I said, I think we have to move on and yeah, have to do it like last Sunday.
Ja, we hebben een nieuwe trainer now. Wat is nou jouw rol in de groep en op het veld?
I think my role as a striker is to keep the ball. Like, when I get balls, long or short balls, to keep it, to play it to the midfielders like Mikey, like Pavli or Che. When I take the example from Sunday, then yeah, to be also in the box when the crosses came and to score. And I think last Sunday we did it as a team very good. Not only me as a striker, also the whole team, the midfielders and the defenders. And yeah, of course, my role is to score, and I hope I can score tomorrow.
Ja, en ben je er al een beetje gewend aan geraakt aan de manier van ons spelen?
Now, I know it. I know now every player now how I want to play. So I think now, I got used to it, how the team wants to play and how the players want to play. And I think the next game's gonna be better for us. I think also it's gonna be good if we play maybe in the same formation for more games. So we know each other more in the field, and I hope that we get good results in the next game. So we don't have to change so much.
FC Twente doet het goed. Ze staan op een mooie positie in de Eredivisie. Wat verwacht je voor wedstrijd morgen?
Of course. FC Twente is a very good team. They got good offensive players who can score, who are fast. So it's gonna be tough for us. And yeah, I think when we have a good tactic, we have the quality to beat them. But of course, we know it's going to be tough. They're a good team. Also, the last game against Twente, where we lost here, unfortunately, they played very good. But of course, we want to win there tomorrow.